nation. Now I am finding the square root of the given number 8464. Now we are using division method. 8464. Finding a square root, in the first step we have to take pair of digits from right to left. This is first pair, this is second pair. In this step we have to take square of any number nearby 84, that is 9. 9 square is 81. 84 minus 81 equals to 3. Bring down second pair, which is equal to 364. In this step, we have to write the double of the quotient, that is 18. Here we have to take number besides 18. When you multiply with that number, you have to get nearby the number 364. 192 into 2 equals to 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 8, 16. 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3. Whoo! We got 364. Which is 364. In this step, we have to write 2 here and as well as here. 364 minus 364 equals to 0. The square of 8464 equals to 92. Now we are verifying whether it is correct or wrong. We have to multiply 92 by itself. 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 9, 18. 194 plus 9 to the 18. Sorry, 9 to the 18. 9 9 the 81 plus 1. 82. Now we have to add 184 plus 828. 4. 8 plus 8, 16. 1. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. 4. 8. Who is correct answer? Finally, after multiplying, we got 8464, which is equal to 8464. Thanks for watching.